just open I'm it back just up and then you
yeah, yes. Yeah, back when we read Matthews or
yeah, we can read it again.
Matthew 25 and verse 40. And the king answered and said unto them, verily I say unto you, as so much as ye have done it unto one of these one of the least of these my brethren, ye have done it unto me.
Right, so if you've done it to one of the least of his brethren, mm-hmm. you've done it unto him, man. And he the king of all kings.
Rather good or bad.
Rather good or bad, right. Yep. Hey, but you want to get that wrong 13.
Oh yeah, yeah. Con. Yeah, yeah man. Because they love is key, man. The Lord showed us love, so we ought to display the same love. Like the brother Shari said, Yahweh Shai is our finisher and author of our faith, man. Faith.
Yeah.
So we got to, you know, behave ourselves in a like manner or live up to the measure at least.
Hey, because if I might say, you know, mm-hmm. Different men, we're hoping to be the same righteous men that was afore, like worshiping Yahweh Shai. But just look at the men who was before us, man. Like Paul, man. David. You know what I'm saying? Hey, the things that they've done, we're hoping for the sure mercies of David, man. Mm-hmm. You know, so of course we want to show mercy upon the nation of Israel as a whole, man. Because, hey, as a whole, the Lord called us a stiff-necked people, man. Mm-hmm. He said, the ox knoweth his own, the ass his master crib. But Israel doth not know, neither do they consider. And we have to consider that being in the know, man. That some mm-hmm. of our people just really not going to consider the ways of Yahweh Bashmi Al-Shah or the works of Yahweh Bashmi Al-Shah. But mm-hmm. as long as we're able to consider it, hey, that's all we have to do, man, is continue in that love, man.
Yep. That's it. Love cast out evil, man. Love cast out fear, as the scripture says. Hey, this is Romans 13 and verse 7. Render therefore to all their... it's a longer verse. 8. Oh no man, I'm gonna get to the point. Oh no man, anything but to love one another. For he that loveth another hath fulfilled the law. For this thou shalt.
Because week in and week out, we go out on the highways and the byways. Some brothers camp multiple days, man. And it's always, it seems like it's always somebody that come up asking, what do y'all get? What are y'all doing? Or they come up asking mm-hmm. for change or money, man. Hey, but we don't owe you nothing, man. We don't owe you. We don't have to give you nothing. You can say, oh, well, y'all not men of the Lord. Y'all don't give this. Hey, the scriptures that said, read it again, bro. Bible goes
I on. Got you. Oh, no man anything but to love one another.
Mm-hmm.
For he that loveth another hath fulfilled the law.
That's right. Hey, and that's it. We ain't got nothing for you but the words of Yahweh Bashmi Al-Shai. Because ultimately, that's the only love that you need.
Labor of love, man. Wow. It says, for this thou shalt not commit adultery, thou shalt not kill, thou shalt not steal, thou shalt not bear false witness, thou shalt not covet. And if there be any other commandment, it is briefly comprehended in this saying, namely, thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself.
Mm-hmm. Hey, because just like we want the mercies. Hey, we want our brother to have the mercy, man. We want our sister to have received mercy because we know that wrath and destruction is coming into this place, man. So knowing that we are Israelites, man, knowing the name of Yahweh Bashmi Al-Shai, that's enough. And we're going to tell you his law, statutes, and commandments, man. He says, hey, show my people, cry aloud, spare not. Yep. Show my people their transgressions and the house of Jacob their sins, man. That's all that we have to tell you, the things that you're doing wrong and the ways that you can get right, man. Because that's what we did. And that's what we want our brothers and sisters to do. I mean, we want our brothers to do, man, and lift us up when we are down and so that we can continue to fulfill the law the best of our abilities, man. The law, statutes, and commandments, man.
That's right.
And that's it.
That's right. It says, love working no ill to his neighbor. Therefore, love is the fulfilling of the law.
That's it.
So, and what the brother Yashar is going into, none of that is an ill intent, man.
Yep.
It's all work. It all work is something.
Yep. Hey, because, Like the scripture say, man, hey, fear Yahweh and keep the commandments. That's the whole duty of man, roughly paraphrased.
That's
man.
Right.
That's the whole duty of man. So you want to learn how to be a man? You want to learn how to be a king? Hey, we going to tell you. Mm-hmm. Hey, and that's follow the ways of the Lord, man.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's it.
It's that First Peter.
Yeah, First Peter. I read it. This is First Peter 4 and 7. But the end of all things is at hand. Be ye therefore sober and watch unto prayer. And above all things, have fervent charity among yourselves, for charity shall cover the multitude of sins. Oh, and yeah, man. And basically, like the brother Shari's going into, man, doing his work, you know, it's going to ensure that, you know, you cover yourself and you cover your brother to the left and the right. And how you do that is by giving them the knowledge, you know, so they can be clothed and so they can get the daily food, as it says in James. If you got faith, you're going to show your faith by your works, man. And that's charity. You'll get yourself right, repent, and you're going to go out and speak, cry aloud like the brother mentioned, and you're going to tell the people what they need to get salvation. That's true love, man. You know, that's true love. I never gave a person, a homeless person, a dollar or a dime. Guess what? We making these videos and telling you all you need to be wise unto salvation. You know, and then that's love, man. Yeah. That's really it on that. We ain't really got too much, man. Just a little quick on the fly lesson, man. It's a free ticket to the kingdom, man. Just keep using charity and keep growing in the spirit, man. You can never fail. It says, you know, he that understandeth little but fear the Lord is greater than he that understand much and transgress the laws, man. You know.
That's right.
So, Lord, what was the last was edified? Shalom.
Shalom.